What's up, what's up? My name is Hal and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my first ever video on YouTube, so I'm a little bit nervous for this intro. Please excuse my blabberiness. So I just wanted to film a quick intro to give you guys a bit of background about this series. If you want to skip the intro, I'll leave a timestamp down below so you can skip forward. Basically, this series is something that I'm doing over on my Twitch channel, on my streams. So if you want to go there, I'll leave the link in the description for you to check out as well. And the streams there are usually about 2 to 3 hours long. So what I'm planning to do with this YouTube channel is to condense those streams down to about 15 to 30 minutes each. And that's going to form one episode for the YouTube channel. So because it is a first owner series, expect a lot of packs. Expect quite a bit of draft as well, because I see draft as a very good way to fill up the club and also to make money. Expect a bit of weekend league and a bit of rivals. I can't guarantee that I'm going to be playing it every single week. It really depends on how much time I have. A little bit of squad battles, probably not that much. And yeah, I just want to say as well, because it is my first ever video on YouTube, thank you for clicking on the video. And if you've made it this far in the intro, thank you so much. I really appreciate you just watching this video. If you enjoy the content that's gonna be coming up for the rest of this video, please smash that like button. I would really appreciate it. It would help out my channel a lot. And also, leave any constructive feedback that you have in the comments. I'd love to hear what you guys have to say. And to know that people out there are actually watching and enjoying my content is kind of just mind-blowing for me. So thank you. Thank you for everything. Just in advance, thank you. So without further ado, let's head into the action. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. This shows just how good the bronze pack method is this year. As you can see, I've got 56,000 coins. Because I've been doing bronze pack method. I started actually doing bronze pack method seriously when I was only at like 13,000 coins. And over the last 3 or 4 days, it's gone up so much just because random bronze players sell. Sometimes I search for these guys on the market. There's not many of them. The cheapest one is by now like 6,000 coins. So I just randomly list them up for a large amount, like this guy, Stangle. 5,000 coins someone bought him for. Unreal. Yeah, look at that. It's under 2,000 coins right now. So he's still worth something. But at the time when I sold him, he was 5,000 coins. Which is just ridiculous. So I think there are times of the day. I haven't really figured out when exactly. I think it just varies depending on the time zone that we're in. Where some of these players just go for ridiculous prices, like that guy 2,300, there's another guy 1,000 something. But yeah, look, so many random bronze players sell. That guy sell for 700, that guy for 1,100, no idea why, he's probably worth 200 right now. But yeah, I mean, bronze pack method's just doing bits for me. I'm gonna clear the transfer list because I want to continue doing it. I just saved all of those sold players over the last 3 days or so just because I wanted to show the stream how ridiculous that was. And I was able to make like over 40,000 coins just from opening bronze packs and selling off the things that I get. Rare player. Oh, Anderson Talisca. That's a good player to get. I don't think I can fit it into my team. Lima, ooh. I'll show you my team in a sec, but neither of these guys fit, but they'll go onto my bench. Yeah, so basically any kind of good players that I've packed so far, and I have packed a few, I'm not selling them. Because I mean, it's a first owner road to glory, so I want to just keep Edin Dzeko. He's alright. I guess he's alright. I've already got a few slow but good strikers. So Dzeko, I'll probably end up submitting him into an SBC, but for now, maybe I'll try using him. Let's take a look at my squad that I've built so far. So this is my first owner only team, my foot team. So all these guys are first owner. Ocampos. I managed to get Suarez in one of my welcome back packs. So he was in like the second or third pack I opened, which is pretty awesome. But I've held on to him. I didn't sell him because I feel like 88 rated, they're gonna go up in value a lot more later on. And also he's good to use for now. You know, he's a really good striker. I need a good, reasonable team at least to start off this FIFA. Dan James, first owner. Verratti, first owner. Declan Rice, first owner. Smith Rowe. I don't want to use him for too long in my team because I'm a Spurs fan, but you know, he's in there for now. Emerson, first owner. Denier, first owner. Romero, first owner, which is pretty awesome. I was stoked. I think I can't remember which pack. I think he might have been from one of the marquee matchups packs from last week. Cedric and Navas, who I mentioned before, I managed to get out of a preview pack, so I had to buy that pack. And this is the rest of my team. Let's do it. I want to see how two striker formations work, because that's what I usually like to play. Last year, I always had a two striker formation. Most of the time, actually. Not all the time.
Hi, I'm Bruno Fernandes.
Captain. Bruno Fernandes. Get in my squad. Ooh. Harry Kane with a Hunter.
Let's go! Come on!
I'm doing it. From what I've heard so far, you don't need that much pace in your strikers. Well, let's see. Antonio 83 pace is still pretty good, but let's get the English link up there. Ooh! Cordoba is Serie A. Ooh, I want to try some of these heroes, man. Varane. Then again, Varane's just a beast. His card looks insane. But you know what? Let's do it. Ooh. Let's take Vinicius. Ooh, sub him in. Ooh. Ooh, okay. I think we've got our back line. I have to take out all these amazing cards though, but you know what? Hopefully next draft, we'll get them back. LaCroix can go in. Strong link there to Mbappé. Oh, let's just get this goalie. Hopefully we get a Bundesliga. Neuer. Yes. Yes. Perfect. Oh, my palms are getting sweaty. What is this? Alright, let's do it. Let's go into a draft game. Not bad. Not bad. Beatable. Robert Lewandowski starts with Alex Lacazette. Happy to take on the shots. Alright, here we go. Oh, what? Why?
You.
No way. This formation's pretty good. Look at the runs, Vinicius. Let's go. We owe it money. Thank you so much for dropping by, if you're still around. Thank you. Appreciate the support. Oh, fancy. Let's go. Harry Kane, I see you.
Let's go! Come on!
Perfect. Alright, I'm not losing first round. Let's go. Just from playing 30 minutes. But passing feels more stiff, a little bit more stiff. And shooting as well. Definitely feels more difficult.
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Yes, yes. Antonio, come on. Smash it. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Bruno, nice. Dink it.
Let's go! Come on!
Classic Harry Kane. Yes. Neuer. No.
Dinier.
Dinier. Happy with everyone's performance right now. Oh, whoa. Antonio. That was a bit silly, wasn't it? Oh. Oh, wow. Not even a foul?
Not giving their opponents a moment's peace.
Oh.
Oh.
Back. Yes. Harry. Yeah. 3-0. Off you go, mate. Let's go. Marlon, Mbappe, Messi, and Sissoko, and Mendy. Oh my god, what a team. Alright. I need to learn to be more patient with my defending, because last year I just kept rushing and rushing, and I conceded a lot of goals that way. Oh god. Alright, good goal. Oh no. Alright, I don't know how that got through. No. Ah, this guy's good. Looks like my winning streak is over at 2. Come on, Harry, make a run. There we go.
Let's
go. One back.
Come on!
Oh, wow. Good ball. Yeah. That's fair. No. Hello? Cordoba, dude. What are you doing? Ah, oh my god. Oh my god. Ah, good goal. This guy's already worked out all the mechanics already.
Yeah.
He turned back into the other player, but I didn't tell him to do that. Alright. 2-10, that's so embarrassing. Oh, it's because I didn't rage quit. That's not bad, actually. It's not bad. Premium gold pack. Yo, that's a strong link to Lima. Ooh, Bamba. Ooh, some usable players there. All right. Let's open our draft rewards and see what we can get. Not bad. Callum Wilson, not bad. I think he's the only usable one in here. Alright, what can we sell? That's an interesting kit. Is it gonna sell? Ooh. Ooh. $1,700. $1,500. Premier Gold Players Pack. 12 players. Man, for losing in the third round, that's actually a really good reward. Jota, hey. I'm getting some really good Prem players now. Jota, Nangolan, Everton. Brian Hill.
Nobody ever expects me. Sometimes you just look and BAM! Howard Wallace.
Get in my squad. There's already one item sold. Yo. Alright, check how much your kits sell for, guys. You know what? Let's go. Oh, I'm nervous to go into Div Rivals. Let's go into Div Rivals. I do want to do draft again, but maybe a bit later on.
You.
Oh my god. Oh my god, how did he miss that? Bratty! Let's go! Good stuff. Smash it! Let's go. Honestly, I'm actually enjoying the gameplay this year. It is pretty cool. Oh my god. Just as I was saying that. How did he not body him off the ball? Yeah, good celebration. Very nice. Surely that's in. How did I not score there? Let's go! Smith Rowe. Great finish. Did that the entire weekend against Tottenham. I'm glad he can do it for my team as well. Dude, Romero. What a save! Oh my god. Cheeky Kaylor. Nice, wait. I have Emerson? Oh wait, it's the Leon Emerson. I was thinking, wait, when did I pack Emerson from Tottenham? Oh my god. Oh my god, he's wandered through. Come on, Dan James, do something. Haven't done anything all game. Oh my god, what is that touch? Alright, he's coming off. Sticking to the task defensively. And there it is, they fall. Romero, solid as a rock. First Rivals win, let's go. It's quite a nice team, actually. Oh, wow. What happened there? And just look how he My play, the Naya just ran away from him. Nice from error. Oh, it's in. Smith Rowe, let's go. I want to try this in Ndombele.
Tangi and Ndombele.
I need him for my first owner Spurs squad anyway. Oh. Oh, what a tackle. Oh. That is dirty. Oh my god. Okay, the finishing in this game. How do I do it? Is that offside? Surely that's offside. Oh no. I kept thinking he was gonna pull it back for offside. Alright, Pepe. Which way are you gonna go, buddy? Got him. Smith Rowe, surely. Oh! Nah. Suarez. Oh! Oh! I need to try something different. What is going on? Come on, Bamba. Finish.
Game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
Tension building, still level. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question.
Did his job defensively. Who is that, Emerson? Finish it! Emerson is the one that can finish. No, no, get it out. Smash it. Imagine Cheeky Kaylor Navas scores a goal. Oh my god. That would have been insane. Full time ref. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart. Yes, Derek. Sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition. Dude, the stress. That's a nice Prem team. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart Little in position. He's offside. Yes. I saw that. Oh! How did he get it through my legs like that? Fair play. Oh! Suarez! Oh my god! Ah! Come on. Oh. Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was off, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. No. Is that a pen? Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way. Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right. And he puts it away confidently. Ah. So 2-0. I mean, the comeback is still on. Well, this would help them get back No way. Okay, left analog stick dribbling. That's where it's at. Here we go. This is it. Oh! Comeback is still on. Yes! Let's go! Thought I was gonna pass it, didn't you? Oh. Yeah, that was not the right play. Oh my god. The comeback is still on. And you've got to say they're good value for the lead. Certain no one is leaving because it's still close. Mount. I can tell that didn't go where he wanted it to. Oh my god. I mean, the comeback is still on. That's so ridiculous. I don't know what to say about that game. Jeez. Alright, let's move on. I'm not that fond of Suarez, so I'm okay to replace him. Let's do that. Most people running Prem teams right now. Today, David De Gea stands between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Alex Telles in the wide. Come on, this has to be a goal. Can't miss. Just what the fans wanted to. This might be ideal for the counter. Do they have the guile to open up the defense? Oh my god. Yeah, that pass ripped me apart. Is he offside? He's not offside. Dan James! Wilson! Dude, Denier's positioning is really bad. Smith Rowe, he's gone. Oh! What a save. Oh man. Okay, I was not expecting to score that. That was just hitting. Look at that. That goes in. That was just hitting hope. Bang!
That's stupid.
Let's go. Is that a hat trick? Nice. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Verratti. Oh my god.
You.
Oh my god. Oh, Dan James is just never going to score for me, is he? Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Dan James. Let's go. 20 shots. I only just saw that. I had 20 shots that game. And one gold pack. I think I might end the stream there actually after this gold pack. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I would like to go for a walk before it gets completely dark. Yo, Doherty! That's sick. You know what? My first owner Spurs squad is coming along already. Molpe.
Gotti!
Maybe before I sign off, what I'll do is, because I want to play the draft anyway, I'm going to go into the online draft, and I'm just going to do the draft, but not play the actual games. I'll leave that for the next stream. Let's do it. Let's see if I can get further than the second round. 2 wins. Let's try the 4-4-2. I haven't actually tried 4-4-2 this year yet. Oh! Has to be Gomez, surely. Pair him with Tim Cahill. Mbappe, that'll do. Okay, that's it. Ooh. Oh man. Kimmich. Or Kostic. Oh man. Ljungberg doesn't... Oh, he... I think it's the Saul, but I don't think Saul's gonna make it into the final team. Kostic would link up Schultz and Gomez. Kimmich is just a beast. Gives Gomez 7 chem. But Schultz is still missing a link. You know what, I'm just gonna go with Kimmich. He was too good to turn down. None of them are getting into my team anyway. Let's go!
Ooh. Handsome, isn't it? Handsome boy.
Sunny. It's gotta be Sunny. Alright, that's not a bad draft to be fair. Mbappe and Gomez at the top. Pretty good. And then maybe in game I'll put Felipe Anderson on, Sunny on, and maybe Saul in midfield instead of Blas. And that'll be it. Thank you anyone who tuned in today. This FIFA actually is pretty fun, I have to admit. Alright, catch you guys next time. See ya.